How?
Yow.
Today, the After the Flesh 8 Alpha is officially open for, actually being played. They have barge town, so you can go and roleplay in that if you want. So I figured, hey, it's been a while since I've looked at this game. Let's see what they've done with it, So the last time that I played, there's like two scrap walls, and that was the entirety of Barge Town. So, right now there's 99 people playing it. That's like half as many as there are playing Mirage right now, so.
Now we're actually in the game. I'm gonna explain how you can actually join this. So you have to spend 250 Robux on this, which is like $3 worth. That's not great for some people. I mean, you do get a few early access items that you can only really get from doing that, but even still, I could see why it's not entirely worth it to some. Anyway, going off my immediate thoughts, this game looks absolutely fucking stunning for a Roblox game. Like, there's no denying that. This is probably one of the most advanced looking games on the entire platform. And unfortunately, this brings a lot of lag, probably because of a lack of polish. But either way, it has a lot of lag. And at least for me, high latency. Maybe it's because I'm using Wi-Fi rather than Ethernet like I normally do, but it's laggy, that's the point. Thankfully there will be a toggle for lowering devices, which will probably turn down shading and such, but listen, point is, this game looks really fucking good. Alright, there's no way around that. Anyway, you might have noticed that I sound different than I did at the start of this video, and that's because I didn't really say anything remotely interesting for the entire recording, so I'm just gonna dub over it with music now, and yeah, that's about it. Thank you.
you.